Hey guys, it's Trish and Bill again with 10 Acres and a Dream, and we are back at what we call the honey hole. So tell them what we're going to work on today.
We've got a tree that's way down the side of the hill, and it's got another top laying on top of it. So it's a lot of winching. I got to figure out how to do it safely. We're going to grab some chain, go down there, and we'll show you what we've got.
The purple chain right there, and this is the, now we're going a little further down the hill to harvest.
Okay, so here's what we've got. Beautiful backdrop right there.
Gorgeous
water coming down. So we took this section from that this upper tree right there a few months ago, and then this log right here is the one that I'd like to get today. Really steep hill.
Very.
and problem is that log is sitting on top of it, and I'm afraid if I were to start cutting on the one I want, that the one on the top is going to fall on me.
So you have that.
Yeah. You see down there, it's resting on top of it. So I thought maybe try to wrap that chain around the top of it and winch it up, link them all together all the way up to the top of the hill, see if maybe I could get it to fall off of this, then maybe I can cut down there and harvest a big piece of this. So that's kind of the plan. What do you think?
I think it's going to be a full day.
Yeah, we'll see. All right, Trish, show them what we got here on the front.
All right, so you notice what he did with the chains?
Yep. Got the truck secured there. Comes up here. Got it around a tree with the tree saver on it.
So that's nice and.
And because if I don't do that, I guarantee you it'll slide the truck right off the back of the hill.
And we do not want that, do we, Bill? No.
All right. So in the back here.
Similar
right here, and
we've done before.
Going down there, I've got a snatch block and then chained to that tree way down there. So let's see what happens.
Oh, well, I should watch video of that, right?
Go down here. Why don't you come down too?
All right.
And we'll take a look and see if this thing will move.
Got it.
Okay, so we're down here. I don't want to get too close to it, but I'm gonna see how I got it. Running all the way up there, just digging into this stump a little bit over there, but let's see what happens here. Get the remote. Here we go. Bending it down. Oh, it moved. Oh, Huh. Maybe. The, as long as nothing that's moving is touching. There we go. That's what I wanted. All right, I'm gonna let out some. Hey, we got it. All right. Okay, so I'm happy with this. The weight of this thing is no longer resting on top of this one, so that dropped down. Now I can cut this one right here without that one falling on top of me. So, well, I'll tell you what though, that was some hard pulling that winch just did. I'm quite impressed with that.
Okay, so this will give you a little bit of a sense of how far down this really goes. So you hear a noise right now, and you can see this purple chain behind me. And I don't know if you're able to see that or not, but we are hooked up to the back of the truck. That's our anchor point. And as you can tell, Bill's kind of following this down and trying to get a good hold around that tree that's sitting on top of another tree. For those of you that are curious about saw he's using. This is what he's working with today. Got a steel saw. And now he's getting set up. See what he's working with. Alrighty, so Bill's got his 500 steel chainsaw, and he's gonna move the biggest log first, kind of out of the way. So he's got a little bit of cleanup he wants to do. I'll just let you watch. It is really steep.
Okay, so handed Trish the saw, and this thing's under an awful lot of pressure. So see how big that crack opened up? I don't know if you can see it, but actually got water dripping out of here too. Probably means it's hollow, but anyway, that's a lot of pressure right there for a crack that big to open up this fast. So I don't want this thing popping up or doing anything crazy, so I'm gonna go up there, cut it, take some pressure off of it, and then come back.
All right, we moved up a little bit further.
Okay, so got that section cut out. Let's see if I can pull it up a little bit. Tightening up the cable right now. Over here should be out of the way. Okay. Trish is hollering about something. Do what?
Truck is sliding across to the left.
Oh. Should be okay. Yeah, I don't know that we're gonna make get this to pull out because it's pulling against itself right there. Oh, it's moving down there though. Very slowly.
Hey, 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 hey!
What? Okay. That should have given it some relief. Yeah, she wasn't happy about that, but I'm probably glad I didn't see it too. She said the tire was off the ground of the truck. Alright, that thing's slowly coming now. Not near as much of a load that was on it before. Uh-oh. Oh no, 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 no! Oh, the chain came loose. That really sucks. Alright, I've got it rigged up. Let's see if we can get it to come up. It's a big drop off. Uh-oh. Down in there. I'm on a hillside, so bear with me. Huh. Let's go over here and check it out. Sure, how we're gonna do that. It's gonna be interesting. How are we doing?
It's a little bit of dirt.
Other than that, it's okay?
Yeah.
All right. Hey, this may work. Yeah, that's a lot of pressure. Maybe a little further away from this thing. That may be all she's got. I think that's all it's got. It's wedged in. Too tight. Okay, let's see what I can do. All right, Trish says we've got about 8 feet left before I run out of winch cable. Just coming on up. Need a good stopping spot to re-rig. How we doing? All right. Good. Okay, we got this log kind of in a little over a ledge right here. So there's a spot underneath it there. It can't roll that way because there's a root ball and there's one this way too. So even though it's a really steep hill, there's a creek down there, valley on the other side. I think this is a good spot to leave it here. And the reason for that is that chain where I've got it wrapped there, I can come back and rewrap. Show them what I'm talking about right there.
Yeah, here's the chain.
Yeah, so I can wrap it around there real good next time. Yep. If I pull it on up right there, and we're running out of time today, you got something to do. So if I pull it up there, I'd have to get it secured somehow on that hillside, and then coming back and getting the chain underneath it could be difficult. So I think that this is not quite as, I wanted to get it up, kind of have it staged by the road, ready to pull it up there, but I think this is going to work for the day. What do you think, Trish?
I think you, first of all, Bill was a hard worker today. He had to spend a lot of time weren't expecting, but we were able to get this up as far as we did and excited about that. So next time we come back, we hope to get this one finished.
Yeah, and hopefully it won't roll in the creek again.
Exactly.
Man, that sucked. All right.
Looking forward to it.